I'm gonna go brush my teeth real quick. When we return, though, I am going to play Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. Give me a few guys. Let me just kill the first cam here. I'll be right back. Now back in the driver's seat, ready to play more Spyro Reignited Trilogy. I think I do have an idea how to beat this boss, but I'm gonna have to level up a character. What I need to do is I need to get an anti-buff character to beat him. And I do have an anti-buff character, thank the Lord. But it is a 4-star. But it will work though, because I need anti-buffs. I think that was my my other headsets. Damn. Let me get over here for a minute. Let's go to save slots. Make sure we get 15% on this. We will level up on the peacekeepers. We're gonna be doing a little more peacekeepers today. Right. Good thing I didn't forget to do the start the recording for this, because I would have been pissed if I forgot the recording for this. The adventure continues with Spyro the Dragon. Let's have some fun today, guys. This stream is going to be an interesting stream. Yes. I want to see something here because it's an achievement that I could get if I do. The achievement? That this achievement is a pretty weird, because I know they said there was an achievement for this game, but they said that I needed to. Dispatch of time to kill. Dispatch of time to run. Shoot the moon. Yes. So I had to guess. That's what I need to do.
The Magic Crafter's world is far away and very dangerous. Maybe if you find 1200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.
Then there's the achievement for. There's the achievement for unlocking the strong chest and Dr. Shep, which means I have to go through here. I think I had a key the last time I played this. Let's see what this Dr. Shemp is. Hmm. Did I just fall? You are a terrible, terrible person. Oh, okay. Nice to know. Hello, Trundle.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Damn it! Damn it. Okay. Dr. Shemp is going down. That is so pathetic. I hit you. Oh, come on, I dodged you. Okay. What was that? Oh my gosh. Look, this guy, I don't know. I gotta think of a strategy to kill him. Has to be something that I don't know of. I beat this character. Oh wait, I think I know how to get him. I know I was gonna get him. And you lost. Why are we so hungry? Some treasures unlocked. And that to get. In all honesty, I feel like I should just get up here. And pray that I make it. Which I did. Okay, I got all 300 out of 300 gems. So this level is 100% completed. Beautiful. Another level 100% completed. Shampoo was kind of hard, to be honest. Because if I didn't think of how I could beat the boss, that would have been a... very embarrassing to lose all my lives against this that one easy boss. But I'm done. I've got all of these beautiful gems. I was being a beautiful little spiral, man. Shit. Dry Canyon. I might just go through the Dry Canyon right now. I might say hello to a Dry Canyon. I don't know what the Dry Canyon had for me the last time, but I don't think it's gonna be anything crazy. Really, 14 minutes? Really? We're gonna do this again? We're gonna do this again? You do know that every time we do this, I'm going to run straight into you and I'm going to kill you. Oh, look how close I am, look how close I am, look how close I am. Look how close I am. Haha, I got you. You stupid leg thief. How do you feel now being incompetent enough to actually kill me? Okay, cool. There's four dragons to get. How much? Conan! What do you look like?
Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Hey man, what's up? Is it here? Is it here? Yep, secrets. Don't know what the hell he was thinking, but okay. Trying to hold all you, buddy. Okay. How much do I need? 400. I got 400. One. So I need 240 more to go. And Ivor has been rescued.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
That dragon's cool. Sup? Yeah, we're gonna take choice about that. No, I'm trying to think. There we go. Now I need to reach over there. Oh, No! Got the wrong boost. Well, you know what? I could reach over there from up here. Up there. So now I need to figure out how to get up there. You! Bird. Shit. Can I make it? There we go. Well, I don't have a little dragonfly anymore. And I forgot that crystal. Great. So now if I get hit, I die. Great! Oh, bunnies. Not really that smart, man. I can breathe fire. Hello, boss.
Dry Canyon rewards good glider. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
I actually see that this is actually to see that Tom Kenny actually voiced this by one of the game is actually interesting. I don't want to return home yet. The key is there. Okay, so I beat all the enemies in this game. Oh, bunnies! Hi, bunnies. I actually need the extra lives. Did I actually put 100% completionist on playthrough? I should, because there's actually like I'm actually playing through the whole Spyro, trying to 100% it. The Dry Canyon, I think this one's gonna be the one that's gonna... This is the one that's gonna make or break me. I think there's supposed to be something here with the fireworks though. Flame every vulture in Cliff Town. Ah, that's what I did. Unless I'm missing a vulture. Shit. That I cooked every vulture and thing. I need to figure out how to get over there now. Where am I? Dry Canyon. Oh no, I'm in the wrong place. Ah, this is beautiful. I'll try and get this thing. Failed. I think it's from the Colosseum. So close. He is there. I just need to get it. And then I get what I need. Yes, I did it! Maximus!
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
I got the key. Now I could go right back over I could hop, skip, and frolic my way over. Goodness, goodness me. I've got the keys, so now I can go back over here and do what I'm supposed to do. How do I get back up there again? Alright. Little ledge patterns. I will say that this is actually fun. And I oh no, will I make it? Yes, I did. One 100% completed this level too. Alright, I think I have room for one more level and that's about it. So let's go check the other level. 400 out of 400. This is beautiful. Returning home now. Yes, I've got what I needed. Got the egg I've got. Returning to Peacekeepers. That is beautiful. We are making progress time with this game today. I wonder how long is it to actually beat this game. So let's pause this for a minute now. I'm going to beat Spyro. Seven hours. So I will do Spyro. Yeah, so it takes about 9.5 hours to 100% everything, which will not be bad. So I think I can actually 100% platinum all these games, to be honest. I might run the platinum for Spyro 1, 2. Spyro the Dragon is actually 8 hours. Spyro Ripto's Rage is 9 hours. Yeah, okay, so about. But a couple things. Hello. Wait, if this is here. Any more lives, so yeah, I'm gonna need you to purchase in your loyalty and your whatever the heck you call it. I got 50 to get in here. I can't believe I'm actually missing a few. Yeah, we'll go to Cliff Town now. I think we'll end off at Cliff Town. We will end off at Cliff Town. First thing I decided to do was to hit that thing.
Come
You know, you two lining up like that just makes no sense, but you know what? I'm not gonna even talk shit. And here goes the ninja guy again. I can continuously keep this up. Come on. We all know you're gonna mess up. Right in front of my face. Yeah. Keep your guard down. And you still lost. Nice to know that you guys are really smart doing this. On guard. What's up, man? Halva, what's up, buddy?
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
But how? I love this area without even thinking twice on this shit. I got 400 to collect for this stage too. I think I'm gonna get me and my pretty 400. I've gotta get up there somehow. Lady, you need to light this stove. I think they actually told me about that chest before. Tell me about these chests. Okay, so I gotta get this supercharge ability.
other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
I made it. Okay. So my mission is to charge all these ravens. Touch the vultures! Give me my achievements. I got Marco.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
I've done everything here. Damn it. Can't fly, I gotta glide. We are about done with this stage, sadly. Such a shame, but it is 7:35 and I am a very, very, very tired. Somewhat. There'll be another gym day for me tomorrow, and then I might play Star Wars. Yes, I did everything I can. I'm good. Oh my goodness, this has been an amazing game. But sadly, all good things must come to an end. Which means, sadly, the stream will be coming to an end. But I will say, we should go to another place, but we will do that Saturday. We'll do it Saturday, guys. Definitely do it Saturday. I do have a lot of stuff to do Saturday. Kitty cat. Okay. Alright, so I think honestly we are gonna continue doing this gameplay. Here's my guidebook right now. Almost done with the Peacekeepers. Dry Canyon is 100% and Dr. Shemp is 100%. Dark Hollow, I'm missing one dragon. And Stone Hill, I almost have all the I almost have everything I need in Stonehill. And Dark Hollow, I'm missing one dragon. Anyways. I've got it. Town Square, all bull stuck. Help the hidden pink tulip. Perfect Dr. Shemp. I think I can actually do that. Without dying, I think I can actually do that. Go back to Dr. Shemp's and perfect that. When I get the chance, what's the point? I've got the perfect Jackwiz, perfect Metalhead. I gotta find a secret room in Dreamweavers. I've got to get in Terrence Village. I have no electric floor damage. I have to destroy the hedge stump, Lofty Castle, Haunted Tower. Okay, cool. Town Square. I have all bulls stuck. Burn the hidden pink tulip in Stone Hill. Burn the hidden paint in the hidden painting in High Caves. Ride a druid platform for 10 seconds. Okay. That's actually interesting. Get these skill points, but yes. Other than that, we are, I'm done with this tonight. We are going to raid a fellow streamer / homie. We are going to raid this person. So I'm done for tonight, guys. Thank you for enjoying the stream. Thank you for loving the stream, and thank you for always supporting the stream. Tonight was actually an amazing night with Spyro and greatness. You guys could have fun with Kiwana stream for all the old viewers and for all the old people and new viewers that come in. Have fun with this person. She is a content creator, which is awesome. So please show some love. And I will catch you guys in the next stream. Nighty night, y'all. Well, I can't say nighty night, y'all, because I'm just still stuck here, but you know the drift. Just a bit. So nice, y'all.